And we want to inform the Nigerian people through the press, of course, what sort of a joke we have been going through in the last few hours. As we are aware, we were sent to Kuje prison yesterday on the orders of this court. When we arrived there, contrary to what the judge said, we were not given any medical support, no food, no water. We were just put in an isolation center. This morning they came, took us out, drove us, handcuffed, in a black Maria that is probably just about to leave now, to this court. And in all, as has been found out in this court, they were just interested in using the power they have amassed against our rights to demand a better society. What I need to say very quickly is that we are in a historical moment in Nigeria.
Absolutely.
And I want to call on Nigerian people that this is the time to take sides. You want to decide on which side you want to be. If you want to continue to be with these incompetent oppressors, tyrants, or you want to be on the side of people who want to liberate Nigeria in the nearest future.
We are tired.
Yes.
We are tired of people.
You know, those who are fighting diaspora to ensure that we are removed from this encumbrance.
We are not going back. We are not going back.
Judge had made some other new consequential orders because apparently they do not have any charges, as you can imagine, but at the same time they do not want us to be free citizens. So she has asked us to now be remanded back to the police at SCID Area 10 and told the police to provide us with all kinds of access. But that is not where we should be. We should be sleeping in our beds tonight.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Absolutely.
We have no business going back to a police that has no credibility.
Yes.
A police that engages in torture.
Police
a police that has no respect for human rights. That is not where we should have been. But the judge had to do what she had to do, which is provide some measure of comfort for us who are assailed by these very fraudulent charges of lawful, unlawful assembly, as if we are still under colonial rule. Criminal conspiracy. Who are we conspiring against? Bad government. Incitement. Who are we inciting? Our fellow citizens who are suffering. Those are the three charges before this court. So we are hopefully going back to the police.
Yes.
Detention until Friday. My own conviction is that they will be plotting other things between now and Friday. But we are ready for it. We are ready for it at all times. And as I keep saying, I'll say finally to Nigerians, a luta continua.
Victoria!